boy, drop the boy. No, wrong guy, innit? No, I'm getting muddled up with some other blonde guy. That's a bit of a thing about plastic models and tricycles and such. Problematic. Yeah, okay. Yeah, shut up, Vic. Alright then. Come get some indeed.
Like it's time to kill. Ooh, that hit the spot.
Thank you. Game designer, getting things right, getting things done. Come on. Come on, Duke. Get up. Oh, come on. Calling you Todd if you don't get out of here.
Away from home. Lock and load.
Okay, that's one way of putting it. I play this game like Duke Nukem at times. I mean, like Duke Nukem 3D rather than Duke Nukem Time to Kill, so. Me and my strange sense of humour, I guess. coming from? What was that? Oh, I was meant to turn it off. Well, I guess I did turn it off, but not in a particularly subtle way. Use this thing? No. Okay. If I can't use it, I'll make some other use out of it. Target practice. Actually, you know what? You know something that I don't? Let's blow this thing up. Are you sniping me from the towers of Roz 47 then, huh? You're clever, but you ain't that clever. Whoa! Getting a bit close and personal, don't you think? Oh. I know. Who's shooting my ass? Who's trying to piss off a gamer with a British accent? Where the fuck are you? I thought I killed you earlier. Just intent on pissing me off. Obviously. Couldn't be any other reason, could it?
Now the lights, and I'll show you the meaning of pain.
Right, okay, I found the secret area. Use your intuition here. You won't be able to see it. These game designers have a wicked sense of humour, don't they? Right, yeah. We're gonna put this bit in the game because we know exactly that Vic will never, ever suss this bit out. Oh, well, that was where they were wrong.
So weak. Hey, what can I say?
Be something that has not already been said. Okay, let's go. Going underground. I'd say this game actually did a pretty decent cityscape level. I'd say it was better than the one for, say, maybe the first Siphon Filter. I just love doing that for no reason. Now I remember this. Yum yum. Snickety snacks.
I prefer a good cigar and a bad woman.
Oh yeah.
Give me a Jack and Coke any day. That'll bring on a visit to the dentist. That'll bring on a visit to the dentist. I prefer a good cigar.
Oh, come on. Save the snickety snacks one, Duke. I like that one.
Give me a Jack and Coke any day.
No, I want snickety snacks.
Give me a Jack and Coke any day.
You're just gonna be difficult, aren't you? Ugh. I've got some rat wanting to bite my ass. Alright then. Going anywhere. Station. Where's the fat controller when you need one?
Laura, is that you?
Oh, jeez. Call the vicar. Maybe the one of Dibley. Yeah. Hang on, is that what I was looking for? I'm looking for something. I need your help. Nope. be screwed from the inside and out. I'm a twisted pulp pile of molten flesh. Yeah, I'm doomed. I can't use these damn computers. I've got Windows Vista on them. Okay. That makes sense. Kind of. Only like, Windows Vista didn't exactly exist when this came out. Oh, right, that was what I was meant to do. I thought I was meant to ram it down with the train. You're gonna die. Oh, right. Now I remember something. Just about.
Time to get things moving.
Great sound effects, seriously, great sound effects. Okay, so how do I like change weapons? Yeah, but how do I change my weapon, you know? Ah, that's it. Menu. Combat shotgun, Desert Eagle. Combat shotgun. Yeah, that's the one.